Okay, so for this, I'm just going to show a basic glitch that me and Egod here found yesterday or day before yesterday. I don't know, I suck with times. So first, you're gonna need a horse. It's faster with unicorn, but you can do it with any horse. Start riding into a wall. You have to be able to look through that wall. It can be solved like the skirt under me. So I'd recommend like building a wooden wall or something. Hold middle click. Okay. So, middle click is weapon lock on. So, pretty much if you press space with it active, you can end up rolling. And also, my game is lagging. Okay, come. Give me a second. Also, this is only doable on PC, sadly. It would be really funny if you could do it on mobile. You want to get on your horse. Start walking into the wall with it. Hold middle click. Turn your camera around. Jump while still holding middle click, and you get flung. It is really, really funny. And if you have a thin, and if you have a thinner wall like this right here, like on the top of the castle wall, this only takes like 5 stone to make one, by the way. If you turn around, you're flinging like that. You take a little bit of fall damage. You can do it with any mount, but horses and unicorns are the fastest. Oh, right. Also, horses barely go anywhere when you do that, which is very handy if, like, you're sharing the horse with someone. Let me get over to my dragon. See what you got us doing. Where did he go? Ooh, that horse looks really cool. Here, let me let y'all hear him. There, now you should be able to hear him.
I can't do the glitch because I'm on mobile, but it's a very cool glitch.
Here, I'll show off that you can do it with a dragon as well.
Yeah. You can do it with any mount, but
It's just
horses.
horses and unicorns have the most effectiveness. It's a
Yes.
weird hitbox glitch, I think. We don't know how it works. We just know that it does work and it's really funny.
It works based off of where you're looking. Plus, where you actually are, going like different directions and stuff, so it launches you and stuff. I don't know
Pretty much
exactly.
the best description of the mechanic that I can figure out is when you dodge by holding the directional key or making your horse move in that direction, when you try and jump off your mount, it also makes you dodge, which stacks the speed from your mount and you, but also makes you hit the wall, and if you hit anything fast enough in Roblox, you get flung. At least I think that's how it works.
Yeah.
We don't know.
Hey, now I'm riding level 69. Oh yeah, you can fly with horses
All
and
right.
stuff.
Yeah. Here, let me go grab my horse, Cheryl. So, pretty much to do that, you can do it on mobile or PC or controller even. Pretty
Yes.
much you want
You
to
look up online.
Pretty much you want to get up to sprinting speed, and then you want to keep pressing your sprint button fast as you can.
Yeah. It's easier on mobile because you just have to keep pressing the up button,
On PC,
but
I have to keep pressing shift. Oh, pretty sure Egod just died. Oops, I bad death, one of the All right, you can also do the fling glitch wherever. The most effective way of doing it that I've found is be sprinting on the ground, turn, then do that. It's very, very funny, and if you do it perfectly, you get a lot of distance. Alright, let me head back to my jaunt shrine, that way I can show you all the funniest part of Pretty much, because it confuses the game about your hitbox. Well, first off, it screws up your controls. Second off, heading over to Shipwreck to show you all the funniest part of it.
My iPad died.
Your horse becomes your mounts become Jesus if you end up doing the glitch. Because it confuses your hitbox. Yeah, I'm walking on water.
Yeah.
You can only do this while you're on a horse, though.
Yes.
But but if you fling while you're on the water, it gives you a stupid amount of speed.
And apparently my Hades horse is just Jesus, no matter what.
I'm in space.
I can't do the glitch, but,
I'm in space.
I can't do the glitch, but Hades can still walk.
You got
disconnected.
No, I'm in space.
Oh, which made the game say, oh, you are not in the game? So
I'm in my own lobby now. Like, I can't even open my inventory or anything. Let me reset. Yeah, I think I broke this instance.
Let me join you again. Okay, I'm back in your lobby, but everything's laggy.
Yeah, I think I might have broken this.
Yes.
So, guys, give me a sec. This might end up ending recording, but I'll splice together. Okay, good. Did not end the recording.
Hades is just Jesus, and your base is gone.
Yeah, because I left.
No. I needed to use your giant shrine. I have a level 7 base, but I only have, like, tier 4 stuff.
Yeah, because you end up just relying on me to get all the stuff.
Yeah. I'll use the...
I'm back already.
Yeah, I don't care. So,
I fell through the map.
That's not good.
My map hadn't loaded yet. I flung myself through a gap, through a hole in the map, and now I'm underground.
And if you come... Okay. Reset, come to Shipwreck.
Yeah.
And you'll see Hades is just Jesus off the bat. He's a god, not the god. Like, he's the god of destruction and stuff.
Yeah, let me activate my horn.
Look over at some of the water and you'll see me. Like the bigger side of the lake.
Bigger
I'm pretty sure horses are just Jesus if you do the glitch correctly with them. Like, permanently.
Maybe.
Oh, stuck if I can get on the PC.
Yeah. And yes, you can fling midair. It's not as effective, but you can, and it's funny.
I can't get on the PC, but it's whatever. Are you over by your horse?
Hmm? Yeah. I was having issues getting on.
Yeah, your horse is just Jesus, I'm pretty sure. After you do the glitch princess, I can't do the glitch because I'm on mobile and stuff.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna vanish into my horse.
I also have a mount button, even though I'm on my horse and I can't mount on anything. And now, time to go fly.
Also, the glitch works better the faster you're moving. So, if you have full sprint bar, you'll go faster.
Yes. I prefer doing it with a 5-star horse.
Yeah. Unicorns have... So, unicorns have more speed than horses, so if you just want speed, then I'd recommend doing it with unicorn. But if you want to control it better, or be able to aim, I'd very much recommend just grabbing a horse. The unicorns are also very expensive.
I just made love to my horse.
Hey, them. Don't mind this idiot. Let me on my horse, please.
Try like, flying.
I know that we're breaking the game and everything, but please just let me on my horse.
Your hitbox moves, okay? Wait, let me get off my horse quick. I gotta do something.
Oh, right. If you want the ultimate speed boost, try doing it on a rocky mountain. As he got told me yesterday.
Yes, and he tried it. It worked out very well, and, looks like I'm hitting the Gumnum style on my horse.
Okay, then.
Oh, num Gumnum style.
So pretty much this glitch is just really funny and fun and abusable.
Super? Here's a funny glitch. You can't abuse it, and it just looks funny. But take out your... Go to the mine thing. Go over to grass. Click grass. Then get on your horse. Well, you have to be in water when you do it. So, get in water. Then get out the grass thing. Well, it should work. I have no idea what's going on. It worked once. Oh no, I know what you do. You go to the grass thing, go in water, then, yes, do that, and then get on your horse while you're in the water, and you'll be num-num styling on your horse.
Okay, so I do this.
Yeah, grass, go in the water.
And you're okay, so go out of water. Pull out grass.
Yes, has to be grass.
And get on my horse. But I can't mount while action is active.
I go in water and if you're swimming, you can go on your horse.
Okay. Nothing's happening.
Wait, let me go in the ocean and stuff.
Should we show with the stupidity of a horse v horse fling glitch? Grab your horse so I can show.
I did.
Yeah. Okay. We're gonna do horse v horse fling glitch. Don't walk into me, you got?
Okay.
So this is the funny. Damn it. Come on. Got him, Pat. Very, very difficult to pull off. Pretty much you want two horses to be colliding, not at full sprint. And fling!
You hit a rock and... Now let's do it, but...
On land.
Yeah, land and don't glide. I can't do the glitch. First, I'm not on PC, but second, my health is very low. Good luck. Three and two.
We missed. God damn.
Walk into. Move to the side a bit.
I'm fine.
You walk into me.
That broke. Controls are lagging.
I'm standing completely still.
And 3, 2, 1, fire. Fire? Wait. Mm-hmm.
Okay, but I'm gonna take a picture. I'm doing that. I'm gonna send you some. Okay, stand still, just stand still.
Yeah.
The flame glitch is very. Well, I'm gonna stand still. Right here? Make your horse run into me? We haven't tried this yet.
We haven't tried player impact yet. Not very effective.
Walk into me.
In front of me.
Okay, you can go second fast.
Okay, go in front of me.
I'm in front. I'm pretty sure, at least. Let's just... Okay, I'm in... Okay. The reason we haven't tried it yet is because it's very difficult. Hold on. Hey.
Well, or player impact ones aren't going to be that good compared to, like, rock.
Or water. There's pure air. Oh, yeah, you can weapon lock on iPad and mobile and stuff, but it won't allow you to do it on a horse.
Oh, no. Of course, you don't want to do it while you're on the horse. You want to do it before you get on the horse.
I can't do it, though. Because when I do it, it won't actually lock when I get off on the horse.
Yeah, the only two controls you really need are lock, mount, well.
And space.
Yeah, mount, lock, space, that's it.
And you got the glitch. On iPad, you can't do that, so no mobile. I'm pretty sure no PlayStation. It probably is a PlayStation.
It's not even on PlayStation, it's on Xbox.
Oh, no Xbox then.
I mean, like, I can grab my controller and try.
Try.
Y'all are seeing us discovering new ways of doing things. So, Dragonblade does not even support controllers, so don't try.
I am back.
Yep. So, Dragonblade doesn't support controllers.
Oh, gotta go quick.
Meh. You can also do fling like this, but it's way less effective. One pretty much is not working. Oh, right, if you want to know how I found this, I was just walking around spamming my keyboard and mouse on my horse. That's how I figure out most things like this. Yeah, the glyph is mostly just a funny thing. By the way, building bases is hard. Especially when you're trying to build a small house. Those were just testing walls. Yes, I know I suck at building. Building is hard in this game. It doesn't even really need a roof. Yes, I know that this is flooring. word of advice for anyone trying to get into games, don't think that you're just going to instantly become a god in survival games like this. You aren't. That's the exact mindset that gets you killed instantly.